What's up, it's Alex. This is a part two answer to describe a vacation that you have been on. When I was 14, my family and I, this D disappears, these two T's connect, went to Italy. Ooh, Italy, there's a very small w. It's not twiddly, it's twiddly, twiddly on vacation. When I was 14, my family and I went to Italy on vacation. I had a great time. Had a, this D is very light. Great time. These two T's connect. I had a great time. Back then, I didn't have a phone. Didn't have. There's no T. The T disappears. Didn't have. I didn't have a phone. So wide, there's a w. So wide. So I'd go to internet cafes. The word internet doesn't have this T, internet. So I'd go to internet cafes and pay, there's no D here, and pay a couple of euros. Couple of euros. This F disappears. Couple of euros. To send emails. This D is very light. To send emails to my friends. Friends. There's no D sound here. To my friends about the places I visited. About the. These two sounds connect. About the places I visited. I'd just gotten a. Now this is a little tricky. Gotten a. These T's disappear and there's a glottal stop. Gotten a. I'd just gotten a nice new camera. And I ended up. And I. This D disappears. And I ended up taking. Ended up. Both of these D's are light. And I ended up taking more than. More than. So, more than three. If I say this quickly, the vowel completely disappears, and it's just more than three, more than 3,000 photos. Thousand photos. This D disappears. Thousand photos in just 3 weeks. Just 3 weeks. This T and the TH connect. Just 3 weeks. After the trip, this P is not pronounced. After the trip, I compiled the photos. This D disappears. Compiled the photos. Photos. This T is very light. Photos. And the stories. And the stories. This D and the TH connect. And the stories. Into a. Into a. There's kind of a w here. Into a little book as a souvenir. When I was 14, my family and I went to Italy on vacation. I had a great time. Back then, I didn't have a phone, so I'd go to internet cafes and pay a couple of euros to send emails to my friends about the places I visited. I'd just gotten a nice new camera, and I ended up taking more than 3,000 photos in just 3 weeks. After the trip, I compiled the photos and the stories into a little book as a souvenir.